Okay, so I've been awake since 6:30 this morning because some idiot in this neighborhood decided to get up at 6:30 on a Sunday morning and mow their lawn. Who does that on a Sunday? I mean, this is the day of the Lord. This is supposed to be a day of quiet and respite and repose and... Oh, wait, no, repose is dead, right? Not repose. But, you know, prayer, quiet, getting one with the Lord. Instead, somebody is mowing their lawn, and I've been awake since 6:30, and I'm no good when I'm awake, when I don't get enough sleep. I'm just no good. I'm no good for the day. So, I mean, hopefully things will improve. You know, if I was an evil person, I would go and disable this person's lawnmower. But I'm not evil. I don't know how to disable a lawnmower, so I don't know how to do that. That would probably help, too, if I knew how to do that. But I'm not, you know. So I'm now just going to try to go back to sleep, but if not, I will get up and I will get one with the Lord. Not really. I don't even know what that means either. I'm stuffy. I can't breathe. Oh, and I'm pretty sure I have bad breath. I brush my teeth. You know, you can tell because your teeth hurt in the morning. No, not hurt, but you can feel them. So, yeah, I gotta get up and brush my teeth. Happy Sunday.